Hello Wanderinos, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with a tutorial on this DIY Chanel perfume vase. I'm already telling you that it's way too easy, but some of you on Instagram asked for a video tutorial about it, so here it is. First, print out on some photographic paper the labels of your favorite Chanel perfumes, and then cut them out. Choose the one that you prefer, then cover it entirely with Mod Podge and let it dry. Now it's time to glue it on the vase with some super glue. And that's it, you're done! You can use this vase as a brush holder or a makeup holder, or like me, just as a regular vase. If you like this video, leave me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more DIYs. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, they're always linked down below. So this was all for today, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you next time, bye!